Ric Flair, the Nature Boys had more gold. Shoving them away. Nature Boy Ric Flair. Woo! Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
Locked.
Locked in.
Nowhere to go. Flair's going to pick up a victory right here.
Decisive victory. The third generation luchador. Hammerlock is in.
DDT.
Big opportunity for him now. This is his chance. Plenty of fight left. Finds a counter. Running Hurricane Rana. Fantastic. Oh, what a forearm. And look at this. Oh, face breaker. It's a wrap.
How's Almas going to survive?
I don't think he is.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Setting up again.
They got it. They got it. Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. Two home runs in one game. Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Heading back up. Here we go again. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Tony Russell.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought Andrade put in his past.
This match just might set social.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
The pay window beckons.
How is Brie Bella going to remain alive? She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Ouch. Great athleticism.
Ooh.
Here we go again. What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Two. And Brie manages to hang on.
The Bella Twins are about as tough as they come.
She wants to finish this.
Are we about to see it again? Sidewalk slam.
And just like that, it's all over. This one has. And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Maria Christina Russell.
Huge win for her against some.
Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove. Well, guys, it is hot in this desert of Phoenix. Don't be surprised if I start to follow Mung Eye's behavior from last night and start taking off my clothes.
Well, please don't. I'm surprised you found a friend that can actually be a bad influence on you for a change, not the other way around, Corey.
Oh, my God, that's gotta hurt.
This looks like the setup to
a face breaker. That didn't look good. Someone should post that online.
Two.
This one is far from over.
Not yet. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
He's trying again.
It hit. It hit. All he has to do is capitalize.
Two. A second time. Half. He's done it.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
I don't make the
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a
super kick!
Good night. Leave the nightlight on for it.
Super kick!
Picture perfect execution. Can the second time do it?
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Clear the deck, cannonball coming through.
Crazy Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
It's bedtime. That has got to be the one.
Ooh-wee.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Oh, man. Can
super kick!
Good night.
Can he take advantage of this?
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
For years, Naomi's athleticism.
Boom! Rear view. Connecting.
How many times does that end a match?
That'll leave a mark.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna have to put in a little more work than that. Now, trampling the opposition.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Uh-oh, feel the glow! There it is.
It is, it's locked in.
Fighting for survival.
And Naomi is your winner.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
Extremely impressive.
You're on the other side of that ring against Gold.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Slam.
Oh, look at this. The power.
Strongest slam.
That puts him in total control. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He wants it one more time.
Jackhammer.
And just like that, it's all over.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
Unrivaled intensity and unmatched power are turning.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Thunderous power slam. Count flush.
Yeah, there's no way this match.
Yes!
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
Uh-oh. What a sidewalk slam.
Guys, I think this one's over. How is Brie Bella looking to end this?
Brie Bella has been eliminated.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Double knees, good night.
A humiliating slap.
Oh, target.
He's gonna try it again.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes.
Oh. Nikki's got her up.
Changes her fortune.
Oh, here it comes.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners.
Another exciting tag team match in the book.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything.
Uh-oh, Asuka! Asuka in control!
Crossface chicken wing is in!
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
There it is!
Is it enough?
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
She's not done yet.
Oh, here it comes!
Here she comes, guys. And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
Try for it early. All she has to do is capitalize.
The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered.
Listen, full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Into the pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Finds its target. Charlotte is ready to go.
You think the queen is focused?
Bam! What a slap. And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes. Flips into the bank statement. And here's Alexa Bliss looking for the pin.
Just caught flush.
Divine intervention.
Overlaying strike.
Attack to the midsection. Not looking good, guys. Back into the ring.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Toss to the outside. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Oh, stomping away.
An early pin attempt. She's got a long way to go before she should be thick. Sasha Banks looking for the pin. And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Running clothesline. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Got the arm.
Into an arm bar. Submission move locked in.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Ooh-wee. Is it fully locked in?
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank. Look at this. This could do it. And Corey, she releases the hold.
It's like a questionable.
This should do it right there. The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
If there's a big time elimination, has been eliminated.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
With a great shot. Oh, Bayley planting her beautiful corkscrew elbow drop. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
this over. It's got to be over.
Locked it.
She somehow breaks free.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Was done.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch incoming.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, shoulders down. This could be it. She got the shoulder up in time.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Great offense by Bayley.
What is the queen looking for here?
The queen suplex.
Can she end it here? And a kick out at two.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Knee strikes.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Elbow smash.
It's about to end. Oh, here it comes. Belly to belly.
Charlotte is in trouble. Charlotte is in trouble.
Charlotte Flair. Been eliminated.
Becky Lynch. Oh, targeting the stomach.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
What's this?
The Jinoku driver. And Bayley tries the early cover. And Becky Lynch powers out.
That would have been a shocker.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Setting up for it.
Neck breaker. Ah, snap there. Ah, Bayley planting her. Snap there.
Not safe yet.
Great women's action here in WWE.
The honorable one.
Oh, nice suplex.
She's got the shoulders down. The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
No.
I gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Nobody hits that one better.
Might not have been effective.
And breaks the hold. Stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
He's climbing the turnbuckle.
Set up for a second time.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Timothy.
A big singles victory here tonight.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Amazing match, guys. Before we move on,